sea monster. I wonder what it looks like. Quit sucking down rats.
Never understood the use for
Cosmos.
Brotherhood's next trial.
May the Institute's fall be a lesson to anyone who's risen memory of our men.
Over here.
I needed that.
Okay, that was
cool.
Whoa.
leave, kill him.
You must be pretty strong to make it here.
It was easy.
Most of them were never gonna be worth forging in the first place. See, Jake? Here's someone who might actually be worth my time. Unlike you.
But you're gonna kill me.
But I brought everything you asked for.
Stealing things from your family farm doesn't prove your strength, boy. Though this wonderful sword you brought does put me in the mood to give you one last chance to prove your worth. What do you say? Kill that prisoner and prove that you aren't completely useless.
You said we'd be raiding outside the Commonwealth. These people aren't even a threat to us.
Prove to me that you can kill! It's him or you.
Oh God, what do I do? What do I do? Are you really going to kill him?
Please, let me go!
Shooting someone in a gunfight is one thing,
but you're worth forging.
What is it that you really want out of this, Jake?
I thought if I joined up, I could protect my family from raids.
I don't want to join the Forge. I just want to go home.
Hey there.
Wait, I'm sorry. I messed up. I panicked.
What were you doing with those guys anyway?
I thought we'd be raiding outside of the Commonwealth, and that if I joined them, I could provide for my family.
I don't know.
God,
my dad's right. I'm such an idiot.
Look, I should probably try to go home and make amends. I know I've got no right to ask, but I bet if you're there to explain, things with my dad would go easier. I bet if you bring my great-granddad's sword, he'll make it worth your while. He always tries to deal fair with me. I'll wait for you by the overpass near the farm.
Hi.
Thanks a lot. Thought I was gonna die back then.
Gotta be something of value on it. Hold up.
so nervous. I feel like I'm gonna throw up. Here goes nothing.
Mr. Finch.
She's right. I've been a fool. There's no way I can thank you enough. Here's something for your help. I think you should hang on to that, sir. It'll put a smile on Granddad's face to know it was being used to help people.
you than spend me life underwater in a giant metal coffin.
You have dampening coil? Ah! Yoshu! Yoshu! Now, to get nuclear fuel.
Where are you going to get that?
Now that is the right question to ask. 200 years ago, I launched all of Yangtze's high-yield nuclear missiles, as ordered. For 200 years, I have lived with that guilt, that shame. So much fire, such bay, but one missile failed to launch. You must go down, remove the warhead, then bring it to me.
Why don't you get it?
Because I have different tasks. While you are getting warhead, I will prepare the reactor. But now I must warn you. There is danger. Wuxian. Old crew. Still down there. Not okay like their captain. Worse. They do not harm me. But they will kill you. I cannot kill them. Still, they are my crew. My family. Jaren. All of us. But you must do what you must do.
I wonder if there's a button that can get us the hell out of here.
Stuff to the brain guys and let's go.
Thank you.
Hey.
What is it?
Move here.
I'm on it, Cap.
Here is the warhead.
No difficulty with the warhead, I trust.
I'm alive, aren't I?
Be resolved. And the thing is done. Now, here is what you must do. Head down to the reactor. Take deafening coil and warhead with you. First, insert the deafening coil. Carefully. Xiaoxin. Then, put warhead into the reactor. As you do that, I monitor power levels from the control room. Do not put warhead in first. Do that. So long. Death for you and me both. Signal for missile I can fire from my Yangtze. Only small, tactical use. But you should still get as far away as possible. Throw transponder, like a grenade, to activate it. Then wait for Bao Zhang. Kabu.
You should just leave now.
I understand. There is no love for Zhang or Zhongguo. Soon I will set sail. You should get ashore. Farewell, American. I must admit, I have met worse capitalists.
Thank you.
looks like you needed that.